arriving at camp late today. There was a couple hours of some wicked storms that came through here, and I wanted to ride them out at a restaurant, get something to eat, something to cook tonight. And now that it's pretty much over, hopefully the roads aren't, dirt roads aren't too flooded, and make it to camp, set up, and relax. But we got so much rain in just 2 hours.
Well, I got the tent set up. It's drizzling a little bit. I'm gonna go forage for some dry wood so I can start a fire before nightfall. So I'll be back in to check later on.
Well, one positive of these heavy storms coming late in the day, we had a 105 heat index at the height of the day, which actually tends to produce these type of storms, but it should really cool down the evening, so it should be quite pleasant. Probably get into the high 70s, so looking forward to that. Swamp is really filled up with all the rain we've had recently. Prepping my fire. You're gonna hear a lot of airboat noise tonight because I'm pretty sure it's still alligator hunting season, and they do most of that hunting at night, so there'll be a lot of airboat noise throughout the night. Night hike in the spot. Water's gone up on both sides of this trail. There's some deep water. In the woods.
Everything is good in the swamp. Nice and calm. Storms are gone. It's actually pretty cool. After the thunderstorms, it's just beautiful. And the clouds are lifting. There's a beautiful full moon. That's some good medicine for sure. Pretty hot during the night, but right now it feels pretty good. Nice and cool. I'm just sitting here listening to the music in the swamp. Pretty relaxing.